edition of TMS Talk Live. My name is Jordan.
And my name is Layla. May I have your attention, please? Please remember to check the TMS school website, Monday Mail, your language arts e-class page, TMS social media sites, and the Media Center's e-class page for the summer reading lists.
We have 4 days left to the end of the school year.
Now is a great time to study and review your course materials and prepare for finals.
If you are interested in joining an Odyssey of the Mind team at TMS for the 2022-2023 school year, please complete the interest form. Odyssey of the Mind is a creative problem-solving competition. The interest form can be found at www.odysseyofthemind.com.
And now for sports. Or weather, sorry.
Today will be mostly sunny and warm with a high of 94 degrees and a low of 68 degrees. Winds are 4 miles per hour and to the east, and humidity is at 76%. And now for sports.
Reminder, TMS volleyball evaluations will be today and tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
Summer tryouts for Parkview High School basketball have been rescheduled to Thursday, May 26th from 5 to 8 p.m. The tryouts will be held at Parkview High School.
The Atlanta Braves fell to the Milwaukee Brewers 6-7 in 11 innings. The Braves will travel to Miami to play the Marlins on Friday. First pitch is at 6:40. Go Braves!
Atlanta United will travel to Tennessee this Saturday to play Nashville SC. Kickoff is at 7:30 p.m. Go United!
And now, please listen and reflect on the following quote from Chicom's AV Club.
There is no excuse for not trying. From Barack Obama.
That's our show for Thursday, May 19th. Remember, your decisions determine your future. So choose wisely and remember to be
responsible, honorable, and respectful.
Have a thrilling Thursday at the greatest middle school.